Hi, this is Brent Walls, Upper Potomac Manager for Potomac Riverkeeper. Today is Friday, August 10th, and I'm on the Opequon River, and we have a major rain event that just occurred while I was out in the river. And now we have an interesting flow of mud coming into the Opequon. You can see the complete separation there from the Opequon from this little tributary. And it's fairly recent too. It's not hasn't been going for too long of a time, so very interesting.